What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. This is the Dubai International Airport update, hashtag 28. We added one more hangar. If you're wondering, there's not gonna be landings over here, just takeoffs, and the landings will be over here. So, before we begin this video, make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Help me reach a lot of subscribers. You guys can do this, and let's get on to this video. Emirates Airbus A380-800, Export 22, Emirates Airbus A380-800, EK175, which has just arrived from Philippines. Emirates Airbus A380-800, Export 2020, Blue Livery, EK275, which is going to be departing from Dubai International Airport to Singapore. Emirates Airbus A380-800, Export 2020, Green Livery, EK200, which is going to be departing from Dubai International Airport to Washington. Emirates A380-800, Export 2020, Orange Livery, EK165, which is going to be departing from Dubai International Airport to Manchester. Emirates 777-300ER, but this is the EK777, which is going to be departing from Dubai International Airport to Australia. This makes a lot of sense. Emirates 777-300ER, which is going to be departing from Dubai International, EK120, which is going to be departing from Dubai International Airport to Thailand. Thai A350-900 HS30, which is going to be departing from Dubai International Airport to Turkey. Emirates A380-800, which is right now in the hangar. Emirates Sakai Cargo 747-400F, which is right now in the hangar. DHL-737, which is right now in the hangar. Beluga, which is right now in the hangar. I put this above. And yeah, not much. I'm gonna make this bigger. Add another runway, and we should be good. And the other runway, this one will be for landing. This one will be for takeoff. And right now, this is for landing, this is for takeoff. And it's Emirates, you're out. Peace.